Thousands of homeless EU citizens unable to vote because they don't have an official administrative address.